got there at 7:08.
Yeah, I woke up at 7:08.
Oh.
Thank you.
They were over off Wednesday.
Yeah.
Thank you.
wife here? I'm scared of no matter what.
Thank you.
We can. You alright? Alright, babe. Come up.
You wanna give it a run?
Yeah.
What earring you got on there?
That's a funny deal. It's not really a gravel bike. It's a race-ready cross bike, and it has a 2236 in the front and 1128 in the back. See, based on my lowest gear, it's 3628. That's what I have on my road bike. Yeah. I'm gonna wind this number. See, that was a long throw. A long gauge derailleur on it. I've got another one.
All right. Far back.
The Greystone? Where is that mesa in front of us?
It feels like it with all these hills.
It's hard to find a Bugging him until he decided to go. just had lunch every day.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's fucking really, really good stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, sushi, it's in a bowl.
Yeah.
And a lot of it.
Yeah.
Yeah, how you doing? What's going on, man?
Thank you.
can tell if this guy's still recording or not. Yeah, sure is.
Thank you. middle of everybody, and I rode 5 miles farther than everybody because I got lost. I also rode 72 miles, 5 miles further than everyone else, which should have happened. Oh yeah, but you were faster than me, but if you ride 72 miles, you should have been faster. But it was 5 miles further than anyone else. So I looked at my time, and it was about 8%. So there's some algorithm, so that, you know, if you're 25 or 35 or 45, you're at a competitive disadvantage.
They were good.
Scored 6 miles.
Next.
You don't want to, you know, be graded based on being a
leader.
Oh, I truck up.
Thank you.
by the time we found the line, it wasn't even close.
You know, the MOPAC's taking so long is that we were doing construction, and apparently the city didn't know about all these electricity conduits, or some of them probably going into there that weren't marked.
Yeah. That's usually the way it goes.
And so that delayed it like 6 months.
Ready?
down here. And, I wouldn't have minded staying in Seattle. It's just that they didn't know what job they have, and I didn't want to get stuck in office.
Yeah, guy posted on the oil and gas worker subreddit. He goes, "Hey, I just got a job off the roof in the Mosul Dam." Something like there's risk and there's reward.